the school built?
The school was built in 2011, and it was the first year that started with our students.
So why was it given the name Francisco Aldo?
Well, I think they thought a lot of important people that lived or was born in this area, and they chose Francisco Aldo because he has some books about the history of the island, and they talk about important things, so they think that's a good mentor for the school.
Were you part of the school board from the very beginning?
Yes, I'm in the school board since the first day, and even before, because I was here trying to manage to be everything ready in the first day of classes. And I was invited by the main direction of the education, and the first 2 years it was by invitation, and then there's an election, and I'm still here since that time.
How different is this school from the previous one we had here in San Sebastian?
It's quite different because it's bigger, of course, and we had three schools in the three village, and now all the students come from Teira, San Sebastian, and Portugal. And now we have from preschool until the ninth grade. Before it was only until the fourth grade.
Has the school changed along the year? How far?
Yes, I think it's have been lots of changes because we are now more secure about what we do. But we have been learning how we should work with our students because there are different spaces here from the small schools, and they have to manage to get used to a new space, open space, and be with the students of different ages. The teachers, in the beginning, they were contracts, and now we have teachers that are in the main board, so it's a little different. So they can still work in school several years, so the work is more easy now. But only with the cooperation and collaborative work of every teachers, we can do a lot of things now that are getting better than before, about evaluation, about the projects, and we start to know better the students and what we can count on them. And they can do a lot of things that we are discovering, and that's a good thing. I think that's a good way to work.
What expectations do you have for the school in the near future?
Our expectations as school is to continue and get better. And we never say it's good enough. We always want to get better. So to keep working with the sports, arts, projects, and the classes will be evolving even more the students, and get citizens that learn and know how to do and live in a society. That's our main objective.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.